So we are back, ladies and gentlemen, for some more action. This time we have the SmackDown Women's Champion versus the Raw Women's Champion fighting for the Raw Women's Championship title. Señoras y señores, aquí viene la campeona de SmackDown, Dark Fantasy. Ella quiere tener también el campeonato de Raw y va a tratar de lograrlo esta noche luchando contra Haruka. Vamos a ver y disfrutar de esta lucha. No olviden de darle like y suscribirse a nuestro canal aquí en YouTube, LVR Universe. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Haruka, who's supposed to be going to WCW and NXT. She's also the NXT Women's Champion. But tonight she's defending the Raw Women's Championship title against the SmackDown Women's Champion, Dark Fantasy. Who will win tonight? It is, ladies and gentlemen, the Raw Women's Championship title. Haruka. So Haruka gives the title to the referee, and the referee shows it to Dark Fantasy and to everybody watching Monday Night Raw here on the LVR Universe. The bell has rung and the match has begun. Ooh. Tremendous slaps and chops here, ladies and gentlemen. Reversal by Haruka. Oh, nice reversal by Dark Fantasy, turning the spear into a DDT. Oh, headlock. Clothesline. Reverse. Drop kick. Wow, tremendous combo. Again. There's a cover. And now Haruka with that spear might be dominating. Oh no, wait, eye rake. Tremendous chop she has around the ropes. Ooh. And again. Dark Fantasy dominating. She throws her to the corner. Whoa, look at this. Running Bulldog. Dark Fantasy getting ready for a finish, I believe. Yep, here we go. She has her tighten up there. And there's the pin. Ooh. Very close. Reverse with a kick to the gut. And a nice elbow attack by Dark Fantasy. There she is taunting. Oh, nice reversal by Haruka. Here she comes with a special DDT. There's a cover. There's a two count. German suplex. Clothesline by Dark Fantasy. Another clothesline. Again, the combo kicks in a punch. What's gonna happen now? Oh, flatliner. Now Haruka again getting ready for a finisher. Ladies and gentlemen, this might be it. This might be the end. Oh wait, what's she doing? Yep, she's gonna do it. One, two, wow. She's still kicked out at the count of two. Tremendous kick. Now she throws her over the top rope, out of the ring. Haruka throws Dark Fantasy back inside the ring. Clothesline from behind. Tremendous combo by Haruka. And she's gonna finish this off right now. Oh, spinning quick kick right there. One. And just a one count. Haruka getting ready for her finisher. Here she comes. Tremendous slam. One, two, two. That was so close. We thought it was over, but Dark Fantasy continues to fight. Oh, awesome. Jump right there. Oh, a spear. Going for the face cross. Oh, she broke the hold easily. Dark Fantasy with a great attack. Reversal with a jawbreaker. Wow. Tremendous head scissors. Oh, another kick. Going for the cover. Two. Dark Fantasy, high risk moves. Alto riesgo. Y falla. Dark Fantasy rolls behind the ropes. And there was a setup. She comes back in. Look at this. Head scissors spin. Oh, here we go. And now Dark Fantasy with a finisher move. Will this be it, ladies and gentlemen? Will she be two belt? Ladies and gentlemen, the two belt champion, Dark Fantasy. She is the first woman of this season to become the two belt champion of Monday Night Raw and Friday Night SmackDown Women's Champions. And there's a replay, ladies and gentlemen. Great victory. New champion. Here it is, the new WWE Raw Women's Champion and SmackDown Women's Champion, Dark Fantasy. Let's continue with more action here on Monday Night Raw.